the match that remains in my mind is that amazing Brazilian side when they took on Italy. I think in 70, that amazing team with Rivellino in it, with Gerson in it, with Pele, with Carlos Alberto. They were just sensational. I loved that final. That was the final when Brazil showed everyone what football was all about, because we all thought that the Italians would stifle them and the Italians might beat them. You know, they had Riva in their side who was playing amazing football, and everyone thought Brazil might just not win this game, but they were fantastic. From the moment that Pele scored that towering header to put Brazil one up to the moment Carlos Alberto thrashed that fourth goal in, it was just a glorious game of football.